maybe I'll just watch you guys play for now and not walk up.
It's funny, like, my racket feels like it weighs 80 pounds today. It just feels so awkward. Screwed it up, clearly. Oh, sorry. I like the pineapple sour. I like it, but it's more of a beer flavor. The lime is a little more sour. So frustrated dealing with some of the stuff that you deal with, like, I feel like it ruins you. Right, see, that's what I'm talking about. No, you didn't come through that. That's the problem. Sorry. That's what I was supposed to do last time. It's amazing the difference you get between the two, though. Nice shot. You just keep it longer and longer.
Compensating in so many ways. Over time, it's like.
They were going to play the U.S. Open there.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, they talked about it for a while.
Are they doing it in Flushing Meadows?
I think so.
Yes, I drank all of ours.
Come on, you gotta pull through that.
Yeah, it'll ever know. I'll play you.
I don't know.
Oh, sorry.
No one is like, you're like, someone's bad.
That was stupid. Oh, that was an accident. It wasn't supposed to be like that. It was supposed to be in the corner. It just.
Got it.
damn it.
It's in your head.
He's just playing around now. Catch it.
Oh, thank you for playing.
He's watching you.